Revelio. I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the restricted section. Revelio. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Thank you.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. These look familiar. Of magic do. Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Changes when I move in and out of the archway. More statues. Thank you. I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where? I presume I'm looking for traces of magic. But where? What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. When I move in and out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. I'll never get used to these floors.
Revelio. See what's changed on each side of this archway. I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other. That ought to work. The look of this. Yeah. a relief. Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then. Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. Crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. You look familiar, sir.
I imagine you saw me in the first pensive you accessed, in Gringotts. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensive.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensive.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood, do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the pensive.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next pensive provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path.
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.